What up, guys? This is your bitch Rain over here with another episode of My Demise. I mean, you can call me bitch if you want. I honestly don't care. I've had friends who call me that, and I'm just like, oh, okay, that's cool. I call them bitch too. Everyone's my bitch. Everyone I know is my bitch. We're all each other's bitches. Anyways, we're just back with Dune. So, I left off in front of this door, so I know where I'm supposed to be going. Is this 213? I feel like something's gonna come out. Oh, there's a thing! There's a thing! I feel like it's gonna come out. Just like break the glass and just murder me. I got encompassed. Do I have anything for this? 213. I feel like it's not in the emails, but I don't feel like looking at the little voice discs. Quiz night. I don't know. I already saw that, right? 5, 3, this is a new area, so... for me. Well, everything's in your area. Whoa. I just got my health. Is it gonna move? Die, please. Are you just gonna settle in there? Oh! Can I go in there? I guess we'll see if I can do that in a bit. Oh, no. Please! Okay, now they're just running. They're just running with the jump scares. Running with it. So I don't have to do anything here, right? I mean, this looks like something important. Oh. Hey, am I back to where I started? Yeah, I am. What the heck? Oh, everything looks weird. Why does everything look different?
Welcome to the Delta Complex Stasis Chamber.
Okay, so I came from here. Wait, what? No, I didn't come from... I'm so confused. I came from over there. Am I supposed to use this? Okay. I'm hella confused. Yes, they do come here. There's anything? Okay.
What you see before you is a relic codenamed U1, or simply Soul Cube. It was discovered in 2104, located in a geographic region where UAC researchers have unearthed evidence of a long-lost civilization. We know nothing of this.
Can I get some health here, please? Oh, there's a PA here.
We've been able to decode from stone tablets found throughout.
Let's take a look.
What clues we have been able to piece together.
Status report. Locker 103 259. I feel like I should be writing this down, but I don't have to write it down. 103259. And then you go online and see if you can find the code. I'll have the guys put it in one of the storage rooms upstairs for you. The object cannot be weighed. I thought I saw someone there.
All attempts to physically manipulate or open the artifact have been met with no success.
Hey! Oh wow, nice. Locker ID 666. 372. Oh, you know that wasn't cool. That was not cool. That was not cool. Why would they do that? What's with the sound? Okay, I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. Okay, focus scan matrix. What does it do? What am I doing? I feel like I'm doing something illegal. What is it doing? Specified artifact not found. Okay. Did I put something? Did I put something in there?
What you see before you is a relic codenamed U1, or simply Soul Cube. It was discovered in 2104, located in a geographic region where UAC researchers have unearthed evidence of a long-lost civilization. We know nothing of this civilization other than they existed. And that they were all...
I hear something. Is it down there? I heard it walking away. Alive. Okay. Oh, what the heck, dude? Why? Oh, that hurt. I'm at 69 health now. That's great. Am I supposed to be doing anything? I went up there. Am I supposed to be doing anything? I don't have the access code. When they ask for access code, do I have to actually give the access code? Or will I find it somewhere? Or does somebody give me access? I honestly don't know. Well, there's a PDA! Elizabeth. That's a nice name, Elizabeth. Elizabeth McNeil. Investigation! Okay. Do I have to know? Elliot Swan. Wow, that's another Elizabeth Swan! That'd be funny. Okay, please update your records for storage area 072725. What? Storage area 7. Level 3 access codes have been changed due to 463. That's all of them? 463. 463. I'll go here for the first. 463. Something's gonna come out. Oh. Well, something's still gonna come out. What the hell are you? Why aren't you dying? Please don't kill me! Oh my gosh, I need health. What the hell was that? Dude, What? Okay, I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. I'm gonna save right here. I don't wanna die. Is there health anywhere? Anywhere? Please. Which one is that one? This is a rocket launcher, right? I don't wanna use this one. I don't wanna use this one either. God damn it, which one do I use? I need help.
What you see before you is a relic codenamed you want.
I need all the help I can get, thank you.
Geographic region where
oh my
UAC
goodness.
Research is about.
Okay, where was it going? It's going this way. There's like something. This is an elevator. Yeah, that's teleportation. That's where I'm supposed to be going, I think. But let's try the other one. It was six. What was it again? Wow. Memory loss. I have memory loss. Six. Oh. I was kind of right. 463. What? 463. This is level. Oh, wait. I'm retarded. Storage 7. Storage. Oh, wait. Whoops. Storage 7. Storage 7. 725. 7. Open it again. 725. Oh! Oh! There was health in here! Oh my god. Oh my god, there's everything in here. Oh my god, there's everything. Oh, I thought I heard something. Free stuff! Can I... But they don't give me a... They don't give me a locker or anything. They don't... Oh my goodness! Is that my health? Right there? Oh! Does it actually give me my... No, it doesn't. Does it? I don't know. But it doesn't... I feel like I have... Brought to you by Martian Buddy. Let's just go. I don't want to waste my time looking for all that stuff. Alright, let's do this. I have to go to teleportation. Teleportation! Delta Labs 2. Okay. So... Hello? Can anybody help me? There's like people, things down there. Okay, I don't need that. I don't need it. What the hell? Are they the same people? Hey, I can be a bad shot, but then sometimes it's just, it's really good. Security.
Destroy the bridge.
What? Oh, why'd you do that? Who did that? Oops. Tracking. But it's not doing anything, it's not moving. Anything else I can do here besides do this thingy?
Access granted.
Ah! Why? Oh my goodness! I can't keep my health here. Damn. Okay, anything, any... teleport access. of stuff. Oh. Nice stuff, nice stuff. I came from here. Right. So, I go here. Don't do that. Don't do that if nothing's gonna come out. I feel like something is gonna come out now, so... Here we go. There we go. Something always happens in this, in the restrooms. Whether it's good or bad. It's going that way, so... Tentacles. I don't want your tentacles. Anything? Anything in here? Can I use anything in here? I came here for no reason because I got attacked. And there's just nothing. What the hell? What the hell happened to the freaking mirror? Now I can save. Okay. I hear something. I hear something. He's attacking me. Yes, thank you. I love it when you leave health out for me. I love it. I really do. Station locked. All these stations are locked. That wasn't bad. Well, look at his blood. It's splattered. Okay, I see a thingy. Hello? Can I call someone? Can I call for help? What was that? Did you hear that? I heard something. I heard something. Okay, so who was it? Let's see, pump malfunction. Great. Jeff! I know a lot of people named Jeff. The main waste processing unit here in Sector 1 is running at a higher pressure level than it was rated for. I'm very concerned about the stability of this whole system. One fault or stress fracture in any of the lines could cause doom for the whole mechanism. This processing system here was never designed to process that much waste, but they keep shipping it to us. We urgently need a new pump here before this one fails. Wow, I can't speak today. Moen, that's a weird name. Brandenburg, that's a weird name too. It is very important that you remember to store toxic waste barrels in the proper location. Having volatile substances so close to where people work is very dangerous, especially around doorways and narrow passages. If one of those barrels exploded, it could cause a lot of damage and someone might be seriously hurt, or worse, killed. Please address this problem immediately. I'll do my best. Sector 1. Not even in Sector 1, am I in Sector 1? I don't even know where the hell I am. Okay, so where did I come from? I don't even know where I came from. There's a thingy here. There's stuff here. Okay. So I came from this way. Right? Correct? Yes. Came this way. Can't open this. Even though it's supposed to be open, so I go this way. What is that though?
Destroy.
Who's destroying me? Oh no. can't. That tentacle whip is strong. Wah! Can he actually? Oh, I can't. I did it! I killed his crotch. Okay, I need help now. I say that, but you know, I don't really need it immediately. But it would be nice, you know, if there was- Ah! Help! Yes. It knows me already. It knows me. There's a thingy here. There's a light here and some stuff here. I'll check the PDA first, because I feel like it's gonna give me something to read. While I fall to my doom. Okay, Han Lee. Security team info. Due to the incident last week, the Delta security team will be restoring additional supplies to Cadmus. Update access codes to 836. So for both of them? 386 387 2836. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna circle that on my piece of paper. Alright,
decontamination chamber sequence initiated.
What if I'm not even supposed to be pressing these buttons? Like, what if I'm just doing everything wrong? Then what? We all die. Right? Where? It's coming. It's coming for my soul! It's coming. You didn't grab me! We're good. He jumped from there? How come he doesn't take fall damage? Why won't you work? I came from here. So I go this way.
Decontamination process started.
Oh my god, that scares me.
Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
Oh my god, it's gonna. No! Here we go, we can do this. Oh my god. That thing's awesome! That thing's great. Okay, there's the Oh, okay. Okay. So, it just gave me the ominous music. So I'm gonna save. Right. Whatever, okay. I deleted some of the old ones because obviously I'm not gonna go back to them. So let's try this. Oh, here are the ones. Here are the ones. They're right here. Okay, so what was the code? Okay, I thought something was coming for me. Okay, it's 836. I got really scared. Okay, 836. That was relief, guys. That was relief. Okay. I don't even use my grenades. I don't utilize everything. I feel like I can't switch fast enough for that. No. I try. Okay, anything else? Anything else wanna pop out? Like, there's a lot of mysteries here. Am I supposed to do anything? Oh! Okay. What is this? Data. What is it doing?
Please select teleport destination.
Wait, I don't know. I'm so lost. Reach the main portal. Teleportation teleport station. Wow. But what if I don't go to the right area? And which one is which? I feel like there's something over here. Hey, are you alive? No. This dude was not alive. He's not alive. What the hell is that? Why is it coming off the floor like that? That's so weird and nasty. I was gonna eat after this. You know? Okay, I don't know which one it is. I don't retain information. I just like going. Just go.
Pad 1 selected.
What's it doing? What's happening? Did I pick the wrong one? Oh my god. Watch me, I've picked the wrong one. Am I supposed to go in there? I'm not supposed to go in there. Am I? Oh my god, that's dangerous. Can I pick the other one? Can I go back here if I got it wrong? Maybe it's supposed to go in there? Oh, I can pick- Oh no, I can't pick from here. What the heck? Okay. Why does it look like that? Wait, is this the same place? It's the same place. Okay, that confirmation. Confirmed.
Pad 2 selected.
Oh my god, why does it make that noise? It scares me. Okay, this should be the right one. I hope. Oh my gosh, it was. There's a cone here. Okay, so I should... You're not you! Not you, please. It only does 2 damage? Or am I just crazy? That was really close though. Like why would it be just
decontamination process started.
2 damage.
Decontamination complete.
Decontamination. I don't sound like
that. I mean,
who said that? Show yourself. Or not. Okay, no, don't do that. Wait. Okay, that's closed. I see him. What should I use? Use that. Can I hit him now? Not fair! Oh crap. That was nice. Okay, oh looky here. I'm a broken record, that's what I am. No. Now I gotta get more help. Are you kidding me? Okay, we're good. We go this way. I'm gonna save this. Right there. Love it. I love my saves. Oh. Someone's gonna come. No, it's locked!
Look around you, Marine. Everybody is dead, and soon you will join them.
No, I don't want to. What? Are you connected right here? They're just too dark. They blend in with the night. I don't know. Oh my gosh. That I shouldn't have said that. That was terrible. Do I do anything here? Do I do anything here? What the hell is that? Oh, it's adrenaline. I keep forgetting that there's adrenaline. Why is there adrenaline? Does it help me do anything? Wait, access granted for what? What? Someone's coming. Someone's coming! No! No! Come on! Oh my gosh, my heart's beating really fast now. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Just gonna go over here. Okay. That's where I came from, right? Yeah, it is. Okay, just follow the blood. Follow all the blood. All the dead bodies. Okay, my heart's calming down. Okay. I feel like something's gonna happen, and I'm not gonna like it. Let's do it. What the hell? Where's it coming from? No! I don't trust dark areas! I don't trust anything. Nothing. Nada. Oh my goodness. What the hell is that? And that's open? How is that door open? I'm just gonna admire the artwork right here. Oh, that's cool. You got Okay. I'm trying to keep my composure. This is nasty. Okay. No! Is it open now? Oh my god. Why aren't you open? Pressing the wrong button. Can I do anything here? No, you just wanted me to come here and look at your ugliness. Whatever you are. Why are you growling at me? Is it growling at me? Got more of this. Save a little bit of that. Wait. I wasn't even aiming at you. I wasn't aiming right. Oh my god. No, don't come up to me. Don't come up to me. I only use one. Do I have to go down there? Oh my cheese and crackers. Oh, I used to say cheese and crackers and fudge nuggets before I started cursing. It was great. I think I'm just gonna leave it here. Leave the mystery. I always keep thinking that when I go in vents or something like that, someone's gonna pop out and grab me and stuff, but this isn't Dead Space. Okay, I guess until next time, I'll see you guys then. Bye guys.